And there was another deadly pit bull attack to tell you about this morning, where investigators say a dog killed a 16-month-old girl in Las Cruces yesterday morning. The girl's grandmother saw what was happening and started yelling for help.
She was just crying, and I was trying to get her to calm down to find out what was going on.
Well, a neighbor shot and killed the dog, and in the process, accidentally shot the grandmother in the leg. Her granddaughter was badly hurt and died at the hospital.